As the claw goes. Ooh, almost a 2-1, but we got another roll of 20s. Alrighty guys, so today we're back at the claw machine, and as you can see, there's tons of rolls of money inside the claw machine, varying from 10s to 20s. I think I even saw a 50. Yeah, 50 right there. So we're gonna see how much money we can actually win today. I brought a stack of money with me. I wanna say this is around $10, maybe $15. And at, you know, 50 cents a play, that should give me about 30 plays. So let's see what we can get. Of course, this is literally my least favorite part. Very tedious.
Meanwhile.
Alright, so I just loaded up all the money, and I think my first strategy is I'm going to try and get the prong of the claw in the hole of the 20s. Ah, dang it. Ooh, look at that. Look at that wad of ones. Nice. That was actually really easy. Alright, let's see here. I guess let's go try and get this 50 here. Ooh, can we get the 20? Oh, we can! Let's go! Dang! We got a bunch of money already! Alright, let's line it up right there. Ooh, come on! Ah, look at all those over there in the corner. Those are gonna be hard to get. Oh, jeez. Let's go for this right here. This money. Oh, see, that's what I'm afraid of. Dang, okay. This is gonna be hard. Come on, right there. Get it. Ooh, we moved it. Oh my gosh. All right. Maybe, see, that's as far back as the claw goes. Ooh, almost a 2-1, but we got another roll of 20s. Nice. Alrighty. Come on, let's see what I can get. Ooh, good spin. Ooh, I moved it, but they're real small, so they easily just slip out. But, ooh. Okay, I guess let's go for this one here. Alright. Still got plenty of money left in the machine. And I just won some, but let's see. Right there. Come on. Wow. All right. Ooh, I guess let's start going for this stuff here. I kind of dead zoned those. Not going to be able to get them. Come on. Ooh, I missed it. Now it's in a better position. But those are dead zoned. The ones in the back are pretty much dead zoned. Like, the only way that I can really think about getting them is if I use some type of swing technique. But even that, I mean, that's gonna be kinda hard. So, here we go, right there. Ah, jeez, man. Jeez. Maybe, let's go for these, kinda by the chute. Ooh, that was horrible. That was horrendous. Right there. Come on, that's a... It started off so easy at first. I mean, look at that. The money. I mean, it started off so easy at first. Look, see? But now it's like really difficult. Oh, what if I just knock them over? You know, shake the machine a little bit. Ooh, there we go. Right. No! Oh, jeez. Come on, bro. Get that stack of 20s there. Ooh, there we go. Two and one. Ooh, we got the 50s. Let's go. All right. Come on. Let's go for these 20s here. Nothing. Only got about 3 plays left, but I mean, we've already made a good amount of money, but let's see here. Oh, jeez. Stuff is tough. Let's go for this one. Ah, dead zone. Look at all this dead zone stuff. This here, pretty much that back there, that 20 roll, and that one. It's really only this in the middle here. After this, I only got 1 play. Ah, no. 1 play left. Jeez, man. Come on, right there, right there. Nice, nice. Oh! Oh, that was close, but look at that. Look at that, look. A roll of 20s. Got a roll of 1s, a roll of 50s, and another roll of 20s. Very nice, but man, I wish we could have got more, you know? If you guys want to see more videos like this one, make sure you smash that subscribe button and hit the post notification bell. And until next time, guys, I will see you guys at the Young Entrepreneurs Arcade.